Hello guys. So today it is there's hair all over my face, but I'm holding my skirt because my skirt is a little bit too short or whatever. But we are on our way, I can't even talk, to my cousin's graduation. And I had a leather jacket on because it was kind of windy and kind of cold, so I didn't want to, you know. Hello.
Yes.
Oh, I don't have mine. But
this is Adama.
But we're on our way to the train station actually, because we need to get there a little bit early, but hopefully we make it on time. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when I am at the graduation.
Thank you. Say hi.
Line up every graduation.
OM to the G.
Exactly.
So this is not one graduate. I got two graduates at the same time.
Excuse me.
All right. So.
No. Oh, it's hers, right?
Yeah. I gotta look in the air for this because I really can't fly.
Oh my.
I got a tool. All right. Saddam and Darylise first began their empire journey on October
22nd.
On October 22nd in the same class as I did. With Mr. O. Where's Mr. O? Y'all in trouble. On October 22nd, we walked in this building not knowing who we were gonna meet, what we were gonna do. We just wanted to learn how to do hair, get this license, and call it a day. But what happened was a bond between a class group. No one could say anything to these two little girls.
Period.
And I didn't have a problem.
Period.
What you said? They are my little sister. They are my friends. They are cosmetologists.
Yeah.
On this day.
Period.
Yes.
Period.
Y'all hear me?
Come on,
period. Can you hear me now?
Come on, period.
Or not?
Nah.
As friendships do, we have had our ups and we have had our downs. But at the end of the day, they both know how much I love them. And they both know that I'm Saddam plans on taking this knowledge back to Africa.
As she should. Talk to them nice. Go ahead.
All right. Or don't talk to them at
all. Oh, period. Yes.
And Darylise is going to just be up in the Bronx slaying and laying.
Oh.
Who?
Wherever. Yeah. She said, we around. You'll see us in a hood near you. So without any delays, I need to introduce the newest graduates of Empire Beauty School. Representing from Mr. O's October 22nd class, coming out of Mr. Bryant's class and Miss Reed.
Yes.
But they also was great with the lovely.
Yo.
If I could say, I could follow them.
I present to you, my little sister. Mm. My babies. Mm. I call them the little girls.
As you should.
Mm. Sada!
This is Sons. I'm dead. She's taking pictures. Wagwan. Every time me and Sona we call each other, we be like Wagwan. Wagwan, man. We're about to do, we're finna go eat, you feel me?
Congratulations, ladies!
They're taking their pictures. And then...
Where are the balloons?
It's right there.
This is all, where's the long?
Yo, contra. She's so hype over there.
What?
This is the graduate,
yes,
guys.
Me.
Your time's so short. The graduate, how you feel, sis?
I feel very
accomplished.
Sad.
Huh? So we're just here waiting, and then we're about to go to the restaurant.
I'm not going. What the fuck?
Adama got her shades on.
My face is so like to the side.
No, God, please go all the way on the other side. They need to keep coming. They can't come now straight.
Okay, I'll see you guys when I get to the restaurant. All right.
2,000 years later.
So, we finally made it to the restaurant 3 hours after. I didn't feel like we didn't need to vlog it. The graduation girl's right there. We about to order our food. We're starving.
Her favorite
was mine's too. But you know, everybody didn't want to come here, but I was hyped because, you know, I was craving food, but I'm starving. We're about to just order our food and then just eat. And, yeah.
Yeah.
And talk.
We'll see y'all when our food is here.
Yeah, I'll record the food the first time because I never record my food. Do you guys ever record your food?
You
I never record my food.
I should have like a nice like video, somebody down from
I'll see you guys later. So I forgot to finish the vlog for you guys, but our night ended very well. I want to say congratulations to my cousin, and I will see you guys on the next Uniquely Summer vlogs coming up. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye.